Hey kids, thanks for joining us. We wanted to reach out to you and teach you the hand motions to one of the songs that we do in church. And so we're gonna go over that today, and then when we all get back together, when we meet at church, we're gonna sing this song, and we're gonna be looking to you to be doing the hand motions. So Katie's gonna start off and she's gonna teach us. Take it away.
So the first part is blessing and honor. So we're gonna say blessing and honor.
Okay.
Glory and power.
Power.
Okay, so let's do that again. It's blessing and honor, glory and power. Right?
Got it.
And then unto our God forever and ever. Right?
Yep.
Okay. So blessing and honor, glory and power. Unto our God forever and ever. All of the honor, all of the praise is yours. Yours forever. Okay?
Got it.
And then we're just gonna say, I think it's O. So you, for the O's, we're gonna say O. Four of those. Mm-hmm. And the next part is really easy. All you have to do is hallelujah. Our God reigns. That's it.
Easy.
Okay.
You guys think you got it?
I think they got it.
Let's go over one more time.
Okay, one more time. Blessing and honor, glory and power unto our God forever and ever. All of the honor, all of the praise is yours, yours forever. Hallelujah. Our God reigns. And then we're going to have a freestyle.
Freestyle.
You get to dance your little hearts out.
Sounds good. You want to get the music queued up?
Got it.
Alright, so for this first half of the song, we're just going to keep clapping. You know what Psalm 47 says? Clap your hands, all you people. And Psalm 149 says to dance before the Lord. So we're going to do that together.
Blessing and honor, glory and power to our God forever and ever.
Nothing's impossible. Cause our God reigns forever. Our God is in control. Steadfast, unmovable. Nothing's impossible. Cause our God.
That's the chorus.
Hallelujah.
We made it.
Thank you for joining us.
A little bit out of breath.